Well, today, ladies and gentlemen, history is going to be made. A 1.2 million coin pack. Morning. If you guys are looking to pick up the cheapest and the most reliable coins on the internet right now, then be sure to head over to my new sponsor, U7Buy. Don't forget to use the discount code FISH for 5% off your total order. Links are in the description box down below. 1.22 million coins has been spent on this pack here today. Now, it goes without saying, guys, if you enjoy this, if you enjoy the commitment to the cause, then smash out the likes right now. Let's go for 2,500 likes. That'd be absolutely incredible, as this is a monumentous occasion. I'm, of course, referencing the Icon Player Pick Pack. Let me know who you guys have got in the comment section down below. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you haven't done so already. And we do open up these packs live over on my Facebook stream. So if you haven't checked them out already, check out the link in the description box down below. I've also got to let you guys know that I am also on TikTok now. You can check out all of my socials linked in the description box down below as well. Got a couple of really awesome videos up on there already. I'll keep the intro there, short and sweet. Hopefully you guys go on to enjoy the rest of the video, enjoy the rest of your day. And if it looks like I'm absolutely knackered, it's because at the time of filming this, it's 6:30 in the morning. Hopefully you guys enjoy the rest of the video, enjoy the rest of your day, and I'll chat to you soon. Bye bye. Guys and girls, a truly historic day has been bestowed upon us. Yesterday evening at 1800 hours, EA did a madness. They managed to revive the hype in the community by releasing an Icon Player Pick Pack, which comes in at a whopping 1.22 million FIFA coins. By the way, if you want to get any coins, check out U7Buy. That's how we've managed to do it. Discount code FISH will get you a discount out at checkout. Shameless plug. We're here. We don't even care. James, how are you getting on, bro?
Bro, I'm so nervous for you. Like, actually, I'm
mate,
so 1.2
million coins, guys and girls. Smash up the likes if you haven't done so already. Hit the subscribe button. And if you want to see these opened up live, check out my Facebook page, linked in the description box down below. We've got some player picks for you guys. We've got an Icon Player Pick for me, obviously. Yeah, I'm scared. Should we get into this, James?
Let's do it, mate. I've seen some absolute bangers, right? I've seen some absolute bangers, but I have seen some absolutely woeful ones as well. It's just, it's one of those, it's such a polarizing pick, isn't it? Because
it really is, man. It really is. Like, my luck, I just don't know what to expect because I've had such sick luck lately.
Yeah.
It could go either way. Yeah. Nevertheless, rock, paper, scissors, go.
Yeah, scissors.
Rock. Okay, right. I get the start.
Okay.
I get the start. However, what we're going to do, James, is I don't think it would be fair for me to call in a stat after seeing all the icons, okay? Not that I think people care too much. They just want to see that pack opened. But I think what we'll have to do is I will have to allow you to... I'm going to allow you... I won't do anything tricky with it. I won't do a bandit. If you still got your blindfold at that point, which I'm sure you will, I will allow you to blindfold me, okay?
Sure.
Okay, start off, mate. First player pick. Get it open, sir. Oh, my God. These are cracked, mate. These player picks are a joke.
Go on.
I'm starting off. Rock, paper, dribbling. No, sorry. Rock, paper, passing. Apologies. 89.
Oh, actually, it was so close. 85, Iniesta. Back in his heyday, he would have smashed it, but not today.
He would have absolutely obliterated that. I got a little bit Luka Modric, mate. And by the way, guys...
Really nice.
Just so as you've got a slight idea of how much these cards are worth right now, Luka Modric, he's an 87 rated, was worth about 20-odd K, is now currently going for 60,000 coins, which is absolutely mad. I packed a flipping Neymar that I had to submit in to do this pack because it was untradeable. Mad. Mad. 1-0.
Come on. For the boys. Ooh. Oh, actually, do you know what? I'll take that. We can't do goalies, can we?
You can't do goalies,
no,
mate.
That's
no,
fine. That's fine. I was just curious. I don't actually want to do this goalie aim. Rock, paper, physical, 85.
Yes, all very, yours, dude.
Very strong man, Zachariah.
Very strong man. A very strong man indeed, sir. Come on then, dude. Let's keep this up, man. It's honestly, like, I can't actually cope with how flipping, like, I'm just so scared. I probably look like an absolute mess. Let's try to keep it together, Oakley. I'm going to have to say this again, bro. It's very weird I'm getting such good passes. Rock, paper, passing, 86.
Oh, again, I'm literally inches away. 84 from Jorginho.
Damn, bro. 2-1. 2-1. If you managed to break my serve on one of these ones, it would be cataclysmic for me. OK,
cataclysmic.
The thing is, as well, getting goalkeepers in this is so bad, right?
It really is. It really is.
Oh, is that good enough? This guy's got really good stats, but which one do I go for? I'm going to go rock, paper, dribbling, 86.
That's all yours, man. I actually had pretty good there. Again, I actually got Moutinho again with 83.
Hammers Rodriguez.
You know what's weird is that I thought it would be a lot. I thought it would be a lot more. I didn't think it would be as close as this. Opening up these player picks, I thought that they'd be you just have like a really out there
standout
stat
player.
And that'd be it. Okay, next one. It's gonna have to be rock paper shot 84, I believe, mate.
It's a draw. Paco Alcacer also has 84.
Really?
Shot. Yeah.
Damn. Okay, bro. Which means we're gonna have to open up another player pick. And it's going to have to be shooting again, my friend.
Come on.
This is
going to
be for 2 points. 2 points.
I got a pack of Alcacer again. He's still
84. No, did you actually?
Yeah.
No. No, no, no. That means you get 2 points there, dude.
Oh, let's go. Paco Alcacer, he wants it, mate. He just wanted it.
4-2.
We also got Isco with 89 dribbling, which is very, very nice.
This is not looking good for me already. And we're getting ever closer to this flipping icon player pick pack, which is filling me with so much fear. By the way, guys, we are going to rock out some 7.5k packs after we've done this, as James had to open up those promo packs in order to build some player picks. Okay, mate, what are you after?
Rock, paper, pace, mate. 90. Inform KO.
Oh, they're all so slow.
UAE
that
player.
Makes it 5-2, dude.
Baller.
I think I'm going to call my bandit in on this, you know?
Yeah, I feel that's appropriate. I feel that's appropriate.
And it's not great, you know. Two goalkeepers, man. Devastating. Rock, paper, defending, 82.
I got Eden Hazard. I got Eden Hazard and two strikers. Do I cut that? Is it 82?
Oh, yeah, 82.
Do I cut? 82 is a little bit hard. I don't think I can.
Okay, fine. So that makes it 4-3 to you.
Yep. Come on, for the boys. We'll take a little bit of that. I should have cut. Damn it! I got rock, paper, defending, 84. Cheeky bit of Aspie.
Oh, man, I've got the same guy again. I've got Boateng again. That's your point, though, mate. So you didn't band it, that, though, did you?
I did not.
James, do you know what? Wait, what pack are you on right now?
I'm on my last one.
Okay. Is there something you want to do?
Oh, are you going to... Oh, is this your saucy
It
one?
Is, my friend. It
it's
is.
It's your pick as well, isn't it?
It is.
We're going to have to blind you then, aren't we? We're going to have to.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, my God. Do you know what's going to be even worse? You can't even see them roll out. You're going to be even more nervous.
Right.
Go on. Pick a stat.
I'm going to have to say...
Oh, man, I'm so nervous.
I'm going to have to say... What, do I back myself here? Or do I... I'm backing it. I'm going to go for shooting.
Okay. What are you looking for?
Eusebio.
Yeah. Ronaldo.
Roberto Carlos would help. Roberto Carlos.
Okay.
Him, Hullet, Cruyff, or R9.
Okay, fair enough.
Without further ado, we're going for shooting. It's 3-5. Let's go, James. Come on, please. Headphone users, beware. Oh, it's disgusting. It's hideous.
Oh, bad.
It's hideous.
Oh, no, it makes
it makes me sick.
Oh, that sounds bad.
Oh, no, it's so bad.
What have you got?
Rock, paper, shot, 87. But the picks are a disgrace. My picks are a disgrace.
Oh, no.
1.2 million. Listen, guys and girls, my pack luck has been so good lately that it was bound to happen. I can't believe it.
Pain.
What an L.
Wait, who have you got? Because I can't see it. Who have you got?
I've got 87 Hernandez, 88 Coleman, and 92 Bobby Moore.
Oh, no. It's so bad. Your only prime was an absolute stinker, bro.
Guys and girls, listen. You rolled the punches out here, okay? We're not going to be put down. Did I win with 87 shots?
You did, though. I had 84 with Volland.
Right. I mean, of course, we're going to take 92 Bobby Moore for the rating. That was quite possibly the fattest L. 1.2 million submitted. To get so a 92 bad. Bobby Moore. One wait, like equals like, one prayer, ladies and gentlemen.
400k, like, was the best one you got.
Right. That is so bad. Oh God, it makes me sick. James, we have, of course, got to get over to the 7.5k packs to wrap this up, mate. I can't believe how bad that was. Oh, it hurts. Oh, it hurts for sure. Right, 7.5k pack, mate. I'm going to have to blindfold you.
Okay, let's go for rock, paper, stat, pace.
You go for pace, yeah? Let's dude, I can't believe how bad that pack was. That is
gross.
That is actually gross. It's just gross, ladies and gentlemen.
No, this is
rate that icon pack out of 10. Rate it out of 10 in the comments. You said pace, yeah?
81, mate, yeah.
81 pace, okay. Oh, jeez, Louise, mate. I can't believe that. I cannot believe it. Yeah, and you've won that point as well. Congratulations.
Have 6-4 actually?
The score. Yeah, you have.
Holy moly.
6-4 the score, my friend. Gosh, flipping darn it, man. Gosh, darn it.
I'm stressed for you, bro. I'm so stressed.
Oh, okay. It was bound to happen, mate. It was bound to happen. Right. I'm in all sorts of disarray now. This is a terrible pack. Rock, paper. I'm going to have to. I don't even. Rock, paper, defending 74.
Defending 74. Oh, we've got Tonali on the front, but it's only 72. Oh, 74 takes it, mate.
74 takes it. 6-5. You still have got your cut and your bandit, by the way, James. Just
funny
so you're aware,
you should
mate.
Say that. I believe the bandit's coming in now, mate.
You can pull the bandit in now, okay.
Yep. That's not a good card. I did not like to see that card. Please be something better inside.
My gosh, I can't believe that.
I'm going to go for rock, paper, passing 80.
Rock, paper, passing 80. That's actually that's a very strong stat.
It's not bad.
It's a very strong stat.
He's actually the fastest player in the game.
I'll have to cut, mate, because I can't afford for you to get this far ahead. It's pretty much game, set, and match for me. And it'll be devastating, as I'll take the fattest L.
Yeah, it's because it says your day hasn't gone terribly already.
I need to be 80 passing, you said. It's a left wing, it's a chance. 81, come on, Marco Asensio. Oh, thank you very much.
Piss.
Which makes the score 7-5, mate.
Piss.
7-5, bro. Oh. You still have your cut left.
Yeah.
Could this be the light at the end of the tunnel for us, ladies
come
and gentlemen?
Come on.
Could it be the light at the end of the tunnel for us? It's flipping hell. I got a walkout. Imagine I packed an icon to make up for how bad. That would be incredible. rock, paper. I don't think I'm going to get anything better than this. And he's probably worth quite a lot of cheddar at the moment. Rock, paper, defending 85.
You're joking. I got Javi Martinez got 84, bro. How is this even legal? I can't cut to get 85 though. It's a 7.5k.
I think that'd be silly. I think that'd be a silly decision.
I'm fuming. We were so close. He literally isn't good for anything else as well. Oh, we got a fake walkout. I was excited.
You have got me. You've got it's 8-5 at the moment, bro. This is quite the comeback.
Oi, we'll take this guy though. We'll take Lukaku.
Yeah,
rock, paper, physical, 84. That's a strong number.
Ooh, what's his shooting?
83.
What was his physical? Oh, I've got 84. Two goalkeepers in centre mid, so it doesn't even matter. 8-6 is the score there.
Let's take it. We'll take those. Great fodder. He's going straight into the player pick after this.
Absolutely, bro. Absolutely. Fine. Right, then hopefully the final two packs. Hopefully I win this one and I manage to slap him up on his own point with a break. It's Hradecki. Well, I'm probably pronouncing it incorrectly. It's going to take a lot for me to get over how bad that pack was, guys and girls. Rock, paper, dribbling 82. Rock, paper, dribbling 82.
83. Bernardeschi for the boys.
Are you serious? Oh,
Bernardeschi for the boys. Five-star skill moves, mate.
Sugar, dude. Like that.
Five-star skills.
You're back in with a chance.
Five-star skill.
This game, the game can't flip and finesse me like this.
Mate, it can only go one way. The only way
surely
down.
It won't do this. Surely I can't be done dirty like this. Yeah, not after what I've been through today.
Oh my goodness. Rock, paper, pace, 89. I haven't even looked inside the pack. That was maybe a bit egregious of me. All yours, mate.
All yours, sir. That is actually hilarious, help. I can't believe. I cannot believe that. Honestly, guys, out of all the icon packs you've seen so far, the icon player picks, how bad was mine compared to what you've seen?
Oh, yeah, that was pretty bad.
Dude, I'm getting really terrible 7.5k packs as well now, as well. As well now, as well? How many times do you want to say that, Oakley? Rock, paper, physical, 81.
81?
You've got 81 as well?
Yeah, Sumauro.
Right, well, it's going to come to this final pack then, mate, and whoever wins this point wins the game.
I've still got my cut.
And you've got
well.
A cut. Yes.
I do have my cut.
Make my day, EA.
Physical. Come on.
Centre back, please. One
time. Do the boys. Oh, it's a centre forward. You don't want to see that. That's 70 on the front. What's the biggest one in here? Oh, no. 70 was the highest we had.
Oh, we got a good one, bro. 84. Come on.
This is.
We've got a chance. You're going to have to cut it, my friend. You're going to have to cut it.
Give me a walkout centre back. No, I'm not a walkout, not even a board, just a centre back with. Oh, I don't think it's even possible to win. No,
you never
that's
know.
A cam. That's Giovinco. That's not good.
Have I done
no,
it? Have
80!
I
managed to... We did get a centre. We've got two centre backs, but they're both trash.
Oh my gosh. Honestly, I don't know how what the value of those players were. But we're going to go get some discards sorted out, ladies and gentlemen. It is a pretty nutty episode. Over 1.2 million injected into this. So if you guys have enjoyed it, please be sure to smash up the likes. Let's go get some discards sorted out for James, though. And we'll be right back. Let's see if we're... You know what? I don't even want to punish you, mate. I don't want to punish you. I want everyone... I want to have positive energy, all right? Because they're going to bring out another pack similar to this in the future. I want to have some good karma. I want to get your lowest rated card, which I believe is Lemoyes, or what's his name?
Lise Malou, yeah. Lise Malou.
Lise Malou on the right for you.
You're
right centre back. Is it actually?
You're a genius,
Let's
mate.
Let's go.
You're actually
Let's
a genius.
Go. Okay, ladies and gentlemen.
Is he untradeable? So I'll chuck him into it. Sean. I'll chuck him into the SBC.
Go put him into the SBC. And also, SBC. You might be able to even to crack it into another player pick icon pack that we'll be doing for James's channel, ladies and gentlemen. So make sure you do subscribe. We'll be back when we submit it. Perfect. Right then, James. Get that papa. Get that puppy. Get that puppy submitted. Mate, I'm all over. I'm all six and sevens after that.
We are making some dear sacrifices. Baby Carlos Alberto is going in. We've got mid Maldini. We don't need this guy anymore. Absolutely.
Wow. That is investment. Right, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, if you guys have enjoyed the episode, like I said, smash up the likes. We are going to be doing another player pick pack when they do come out. We will not be deterred. We will be back again. We'll be back with a vengeance. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed it. And hopefully, if you do an icon player pick pack, you get better than Bobby Moore. I've been Oakley. That's been James. You've been fantastic as always. Have a great day. I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.